dear brothers and sisters, it is indeed joy in heaven to see you take this step today. You have indicated your willingness to accept Jesus Christ as your personal Savior. And so as ministers of the gospel, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.